Okay, grab bag 54. At least 8 matches that I haven't seen before. Starting with Gadia 15. Tao Kaka, PSR 235 on the left against Hyper Dotty Bang, PSR 203. These are two of several players who have uploaded previously, so I know a little bit about some of their styles. Comment from Tao Kaka's perspective first, player 1. Color number 1, Tao Kaka on the left. Starting with a little blocking. 5D counter hit, 8DA loop. Corner carry. Jump C. Air to air. No follow up. Forward tech punished. Mid screen. Neutral tech. 6A anti air counter hit. 8DA loop. Cat Spirit 2 Ender. I'm always unsure whether he's going to go for the Pink Throw Ender or the Cat Spirit 2. Because he mixes it up. Dash 6A. Short. 2C counter hit. 3C Cat Spirit 3. 5D. 5C. 8DA loop. Cat Spirit 2 runs away, kind of. He's going to block that and punish. Oh, well, it's rapid canceled. Edge to edge whiffs. That was a risky way to punish. Throw rapid cancel, but no follow-up. Throws the baseball and knocks him away. The opponent, 8D trades. Kicks around. Blue Bang on the right. 3C to start. 2A. Off the ground pickup. 5B, 2A. Top of palm thrust. 5B, 2B, air combo. Jump 4C, jump C, ender. 5B, 6A. 2A, breaks guard, unstoppable palm thrust. 5B, 6C, jump 4C, jump C. 2A, punches forward deck out of the corner. Jump C, ender, and a blue B, 2A, off the ground pickup. Couple of random bumpers after the round's over. Back to Tao Kaka's perspective. Looking for air throw. Text. Falling jump C block, jump B, connect. 3C Cat Spirit 3, air combo in the corner. Cat Spirit 2, 4.3k, run away. Good blocking, counter assault, knocks him away. Crossed up, uses one burst. Dash, 5B, picks up off the ground. ATA loop interrupted by burst. Jump C, clean. Jump TD stuffed. Dex out of the combo. 2A, anti-rush down counter hit. Crosses up, got him in the corner. Pink throw, tech. Ev cancel 6A, jump, anticipates burst, blocks it and punishes. Pretty much the only Tao Kaka I've uploaded recently is just Gadia 15. I've uploaded maybe 3 or 4 times now in this series. Charlie 241, Tager, PSR 179 on the right against Itame 1167, Lambda, PSR 183. Two other players I've uploaded multiple times. Excuse me. Center this a little bit. Earth Tones, Tager on the right. Tager stage, Motorhead in the background. Jump in, barrier block. A sledge. Instant box the overhead, 360 from a long ways away, maybe he's trying a sledge. Glider B, sledge gadget finger, 6A, 2C. Now, 2C is blocked by an airborne opponent, it's not really that bad. If they're on the ground and you do a 2C and it's blocked, then, you know, that's not good. Might be something you might want to wrap the cancer if you can. Nutri-Tech in the corner. 5A, 6A, 3C breaks guard. You know, 5B, 5C. Maybe looking for a different type of reset. That might have been 5B Collider. Spark Bolt, Guard Crush, jump in 360. Not 720. Sledge, B Sledge, into A Sledge Riff. I mean, into A Sledge. Blue Beat. I'm surprised he didn't Guard Crush, jump in 720, because that's not that hard to do. Thought he could get more damage that way, though. He's destroying two combos in the end. Strawberries and Cream Lambda. Complete combo, Crescent Saber Ender. 2B surprises with a low hit. Circle Storm. 2B again. 6D hits a groundbound opponent. 5C mash, 6C Cavalier backdash, 5C mash, 2C air combo, Crescent Saber Ender. Almost 4K, Tiger Knee Crescent. Stuffed. 5E counter hit in the blade. 3C blade, rapid cancel 6D. This should do it. One round apiece. And back to Iron Tiger. Jump in, A Sledge, whiff. Heavy jump C. Instant blocks the last hits. Neutral tech, far away. Hyper jump C. That's just something you have to do against Lambda if you're Tiger, if you got a sledge. Pretty much it's hard to win without sledging. But watch out for low hits. Now you can, in extend, you can charge your sledge, so that, but it really doesn't seem like that helps that much. Usually you want it out immediately anyway. Oh, Tex Forward gets thrown. Throw countered. That might have been when he was, regardless. It might have been, he might have been, mashing the button, say A. And, maybe you hit it one extra time after the tech. And then you can get, countered. Because jump throw beats jump A. Their jump throw would be your jump A. But, so sometimes people tech in a, air recovery and a barrier block. But then you also gotta worry about throws, so it's complicated. The Bonds, 0203. Tiger, PSR 150 on the left against Viviosi Ragna. Color number 2, Tiger on the left. 5A stuffs. 5D gets magnetism on block. So lots of times people go in from 5A to 5C, but unless that doesn't really combo. 5C, 6A, 3C, TB, 2C, Collider. B Sledge resets. 5C, 6A, Collider. B Sledge Gadget Finger. 5A, 5B. That was supposed to be a 360, most likely. Not a random neutral jump. But yeah, that's a good policy, because after 5A, 5B, you really can't do that much damage. Especially if you're out of 2B off the ground pickup range. So you do 5A, 5B, 3C. If you can't 2B, then all you can do is Gadget Finger. Really. And CS2. Held on to the burst, was going to concede that round, made that decision pretty early in that round there. That's like color number 7, Ragnar, I guess. On the right. Used a 5C early. Wake up. Something got throw countered. Might have been trying 5A or something. 5B. Oh, okay. Well. Back to Tiger. 5A trades. 5D counter hit. But the wall bounce properties off of 5D counter hits, 4D counter hits, spark bolts are really variable, so unfortunately for Tiger there, the 5C didn't connect. I mean, it's hard to predict. It depends on where you are in the screen. 360s after blocking the house bang. 5B spark bolt collider. 40 in a 2A. It might have been a 360 attempt there. You could have done 40 gadget finger would have connected, I think, because it was pretty early. And forward tech in a 720. Yeah, the Astro Heat conditions, too. He was going to go for it. Pretty nice. Excuse me. I kind of like those kind of matches when it's the first two rounds are lopsided. And then you don't know what's going to happen in the third round. Lightstone, Carl. PSR 185 on the right against Taiwan MSI, Wagner, PSR 185. Coming from Carl Clover's perspective first. He's using a manga palette of sorts. I think he usually uses that. Something like that. Lightstone. 5B start, backdash. Playing really conservative here. Staying behind Nirvana. 5C, a follow up. Cross up jump 2, C counter hit, air combo, clap. Nivace got sandwiched, gonna punish the divider, whiff, divider block. Interrupted by burst though. Jump A trades with airborne opponent, counter hit, a clap. 5B, 6B, cantabile, 5C, air combo. The Campanella, so he's got, now he's got sandwich. Famada blocked. Jump 2C, counter hit. Air throw, 5C. Takes a round. Green and orange, Ragnar. On the left. Air dash, instant blocks, Volante. Divider, straight punch, but too far away to follow that up. So axe kick would have done more damage in the long run. Sometimes it's hard to gauge though where you are on the screen. Jump A, jump A, divider uppercut, axe kick. 6B, 5C, it was crashing opponent too, so would have been big. Interrupted by a burst though. Jump C hits Nirvana. Good barrier blocking. Belly ledge, 5B, 5D. That's by 5C, 5D, divider, backdash, 3C, not over yet. That's making the most out of a Belial Edge starter. Jump A's again. Really into the jump A. 5B, airborne opponent. 5C, jump cancel, jump A, jump B. Didn't need much. That was enough. Back to Carl on the right. Air dash back. Clap. 5C. Jump C. Jump 2C as well, neutral tech. Vivace's into it. Wasn't optimal distance, I guess, for that Vivace. If he wanted a ground crosser. Surprised by a low hit. No bursts. Okay, checked it out. Cross up jump 2C, another jump 2C, 5B, 6B, cantabile, 6B, air combo. Got another one going. Cantabile again, 5C. 5C, air combo, takes it. Halfway through. Well, that was a pretty good quality match. The Taiko. Lambda PSR 185 against Tonskin Milk Huckman. Actually, I should probably look him up because I've seen him before. I might be able to find his PSR later. Anyway, just putting a note to do that here. Coming from Lambda's perspective first, she's on the right. The Widow Fate is turning. This can be a tough matchup for Lambda, actually. Because of the projectile slicing. Sickle. Dash up Tiny Crescent blocked. 5Ds, 6Ds, keeping the opponent on the ground, trying to. Overhead blocked. Our parser's Y in the throw. Gravity C, 5C mash, 6C, doesn't connect though. 4B both hits blocked. Backs away. Usual procedure. Blocks that. Tugging the guitar. With barrier 60. Anti-air counter hit, but doesn't get the follow up after the 60B. Sick of Storm, overhead, blade wrap cancel, backs away. Our parses white throw attempt whiffs. 6A anti-air can hit, 3C gravity C, 5C mash, 6C cavalier, corner wall bounce, opposite corner. And a 5C mash, but that doesn't connect. 3C blade, yeah, he didn't have meter. Sick of Storm, 6D combo, takes it. Color number 2, Hawkman on the left. Jump 2C. Yeah, that air dash jump 2C I use it against Lambdas. Seems to be a rational strategy. 4C. Blocked. Could have canceled that into Grand anyway. Seeing what happens, but doesn't have that high success rate. Kishu Enma, falling jump 2C, 2C, launcher, but drops it. Otis Grand, jump C, 5C, 3C, jump B, counter hit, and a throw. Text, 4C Grand, 3C, air dash jump B, 2A tick, and a throw. Text, got a lead now. You have to kind of play this matchup aggressively as Hawking. Air dash, jump B. Dash up, tugging the guitar with 3C, looking for air dash throw. Some drive counters against the sword summoner. Jump 2C, stuffed. Attacks a pink throw. Air dash, jump 2A, stuffed. Uses the last burst. Air dash, jump 2A again. Hop, hop, kiss you. And my jump cancel. Tiger Niotaru doesn't connect either. My last round was pretty close, though. So. Death Choice 11, Lambda, PSR 270 against Mumu Akai. Tager, PSR 184. Coming from Lambda's perspective first. So when I'm using Tager against Death Choice, I find sledges help better than not using sledges against Death Choice. Not like I can beat him or anything, but, you know. White and pink, Lambda on the right. Tiny Crescent stuffed. Jump TC, air dash blocked. 4B connects though. I'm interrupted by burst, 3C and a sickle. 6D is trying to keep him on the ground as 4. Spike Chaser C, I believe, in the 4D. Sickle Storm Cavalier, wall bounce in the corner, 5C mash, 6C, Sickle Storm, Spike Chaser. Starting to get into back-to-back combos there with that 5C mash. 6C, counter hit, Sickle Storm. Air dash jump B, throwing when he lands. Legacy Edge, dash, Sickle Storm, Spike Chaser, Cavalier, blocked, goes away, it's safe. Our parse is wide, throws. Had a pretty big lead, magnetized. Jumping while magnetized, careful. Legacy Edge, whoa, didn't mean to do that, I don't think. Dash jump D. He is trying a crescent. Diagony crescent, maybe. Yellow mustard. Tager, that's his name. Sledge and a 3C gadget finger. Two separate combos. Counter hit. Uses last burst. That neutral jump B, I guess, is the zoning. Wave zoning. They probably jump in, spoke pole blocked. Jump B. You want a counter hit though. If you get a counter hit, then that's high yield. Box both hits a 4B. Hit by the overhead. No bursts. Forward text and an air throw, 6A and a 3C. Probably supposed to be a 2C or a collider. 2C probably. Heavy jump C, barrier box when he lands. Surprised by a low hit. A 3C ends the match. Lieutenant Jin, PSR 213 on the right against Moo Moo Akai again, Tiger. PSR 194. Coming from Jin's perspective first. Player 2. Jin stage, card number 4. Jin song. 5C to start. 2A, 2A, 5B, 5C, 5D, dash, cancel, cross up jump 2C, 5C, 6C, 2D, 5B jumps, and cross up jump B is his reset, jump C in a 2D, trying to keep his distance a little bit, playing mid-range, 6B, cross up jump B block, 5B, 6A hits, didn't have meter wrap, cancel I don't think, not quite, magnetized, double jumping in, jump B, 2B breaks guard, 5C, 2C, 6C, 2D, 5B, 2B, 5C, 3C. Relaunch. Two air combos for the price of one. 5A's when he lands, but out of range. Dual ice strike. And try to wrap against it too. Whoa. Box Magitek wheel, Lorenzo, 5B when the opponent lands, trying to flame trap, you're hoping if they tech, and you get a counter hit. Mustard Tiger again, 4D to start, if you get a 4D counter hit, that's good to start, and you can just 5C, 6A collider, or 5C collider, however you like. Get some good damage. Good blocking. Block 6B, gets out of there. Uses last burst. Jump in, jump B. The 2C was punished. Vortex out of the way. Collider. Spark Ball, 2C collider. 2D, rapid cancel. Oops. You don't want to rapid cancel 2D against an airborne opponent. Standing opponent, yeah, that's fine. Unless it's end. Sledgehammer through. That's cool. Through the Astro. Collider, B Sledge. Gadget Finger. That took guts. Spark Bolt again. 5C, 6A Collider. 6C, Gadget Finger, really? Magnetech Wheel, blocked Rapid Cancel, 5A, 5C, 5D, blocked, but he's got Mag. Sledgehammer, blocked, if only he had meter. Might have made it more interesting, 5A, 5A, 5C, 3C, Spark Bolt, wow. Again, 5A and a 5C. If 5A is not kind of hit, I mean, it doesn't combo. Air dash back from Jin on the right. Mid-height air C blade. Another C Shoken, that's what it is. 5B and a 6A, but no follow-up available. 5B, 5C, block, jump cancel. 6B, 6B, 5B, 2B breaks guard. 5C, 5D dash, cancel, 5B. 2C, ice car. 5B, 5C, Sakajin. 5C, 5B, and a D Shoken, 6P, 623C, I'm 6C, 623B, 6C, 63C. And an air combo. 3 5As. I think it gets him a jump C ice car. Blades. Strange properties due to magnetism. Crazy stuff happened there with that air A B blade. Maybe it was an A blade. Last match. Where am I? Taiwan MSI. Excuse me. Ragnar, PSR 195 on the right. Against Momotora Jin. The song they play for this special matchup is Under Heaven Destruction. Our comment from Magnus' perspective first. Remember he, this guy played earlier. Color number four, Ragnar on the right. 5B to start. Jump C, counter hit. An airborne opponent, 5B when he lands. So the 5B doesn't connect though. Box to 6C, wanted to punish, but 5B, airborne opponent. Could have 5B'd there. Neutral throw. Gauntlet, overhead, spin kick. Jump C, B, belly ledge, 5B dead spike. 2C. Not likely intentional, but Suiko app cancel, 5D dead spike, 5C, air combo, belly ledge, 5D, divider, uppercut, straight punch, backdash, 3C, none of it yet. Ooh, he could have gone to 5B, seeing if they tech before it. Maybe he can blue beat it. Color number 2, Jin on the left. 5C to start, 2D, blocked, 2D again. 2A, 2B, 5C, 6C, breaks guard. Dash, cancel, air combo. Fubuki, ice car. You can do that in extend too in the corner. Reverse throws, I'm out of the corner. Cross up jump D resets. Into air D blades, which don't connect because he's facing the wrong way. Unfortunate. Takes away mid-screen, uses one burst, cross jump C, airborne opponent. Connects, follows it up. Get another combo going. 6C, 6-2-3C. Rapid cancel, jumps away, back to Radin's perspective. 5B to start the round again. Just like the first round. Holding on to his bursts. 5B stuffed. Hell's Fang stuffed. Two A stuff stops the rush down. Oh, we're looking for airborne anti-air 6A counter hit. Wow. Alright, so grab bag 55. Some of the matches are lined up here. We'll have Delta Refrain, Lychee's PSR 208, Rampage Chuck 1, Tager PSR 222 against Lieutenant, you just saw earlier, but using a different character. Lieutenant's PSR with Ragnar's 219 last time I checked. And then some of these other matches. Tager's, Rachel's, Platinum's, Bang's. And at least four more matches besides those. So that will be, that's a little preview of Grab Bag 55. And I hope you enjoyed this one.